all our energy comes from nuclear fusion inside the sun. But there isn't much left around here.
Are those low fat?
Mum says most of it gets sucked up by the power station.